two heats with the top three in each heat. What's the next two best times progressing to the final?
Good job. Good job.
Queenslander Jamelia Murphy was also in the mix. As mentioned earlier, the top three from each heat.
Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Nice job. Good job. Nice job.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the silver medal with a distance of 45.14 metres from New South Wales, Tegan Fennell. And winning the bronze medal with a distance of 41.14.
Down.
Pole vault. The first competitor on the list, Andrew Inciacolli from Victoria, followed by Jack Stolarski from South Australia, Flynn Dicker from Victoria, end of the ground.
back.
Good jump.
0 metres, so keep your eye on the scoreboard there and you'll be able to find out whether they're getting close to it or not. First to jump will be Liam Cashman from New South Wales, followed by Ashley Ovens from Victoria, Josiah Lau, New South Wales, Rowan Vergano from the ACT, the National Junior Champion from New South Champion will be last to jump, Dylan Johnson. Are attempting a World Junior qualifying distance from New South Wales, who's the New South Wales Champion, followed by Rohina Gillard from the
Queenslanders.
You're all right. He hasn't jumped yet.
And the next event on the track is Heat 2 of the men's under 17, 800 metres. Competitors for Heat 2 are listed on the scoreboard. Two of the under 17 men's 800 metres. It's rather rough and tumbling there. Now moving through to the lead. And at number three.
Go down.
So only three go through here. Toto the Queenslander. Head to head with Xavier Smith of Victoria for the ACT.
Our bed has a half strength, I'll have a full strength, thanks. Okay, bye.
Good try.
I know how annoying it is.
Good try.
Results now from Heat 1, with the men's under 17, 800 metres, currently listed on the scoreboard. And the first three.
Good try.
So Jordan Hewitt here, the South Australian. In the final, later in the championship.
Winning the silver medal with a distance of 38.60 metres from New South Wales, Destiny Nuosoa. And winning the bronze medal with a distance of 33.35 metres from Western Australia.
Good, yeah.
And the next event on the track, Heat 2 event number 70, the men's under 18, 800 metres. Competitors for Heat 2 are K. currently listed on the scoreboard. Away here in heat two, the men's 800 metres are under 18. Big field of 9 athletes. And as mentioned earlier, the top 3 from each heat in the next 2 fastest will progress to the final. Here. Top 3 in this heat will progress through to the final. It's the next 2 best times.
Good try.
The men's under 15 high jump is currently underway and almost completed, and in fact there's one competitor, Benjamin Schmidtchen from Queensland, and he's attempting 1.85 m, which is a very good height for this age group.
And the next event on the track is heat 2, the women's under 17 100 metres. And again, top 3 in each heat, the next 2 best times will progress to the final. We'll start this for heat number 2 is currently displayed on the scoreboard.